Good morning. So today we're going to do a quick, less than 15 minutes meditation on connecting with your spirit guides or higher self. I do this every morning, and I connect with my like seventh dimension angelic self. Just remember that if you are connected to your higher self, there are an infinite amount of higher selves you can connect with. There are simultaneously, as we are living this life right now, there are selves, other selves with the same oversoul living in all other dimensions, lower and higher. So whichever one you want to connect with, you can. So I choose to connect with the angelic self. You may see him or her as a person. It's okay. You may see, I normally see her as just a light being. Sometimes she has a face, and sometimes they will put a face on just so that we can sort of relate to them, easier. But whatever you see is perfect. And if you don't see anything, if you just feel a presence, that's beautiful as well. And if you feel and see nothing and just believe that they're there, then that's beautiful too. So let's get started. We're going to start with three rounds of breath work. That really just kind of puts us in that stillness. And it really raises our vibrations so that we can connect with a being that's higher than what we're living in right now in this 3D world. So you have to connect by raising your vibrations. So we're going to do that with stillness. I just like to do my Palo Santo every morning. I just love the smell, love the feels. So we're going to get started with the breath work. Really quick, just three rounds of maybe 10 or 20. And if you've never done this type of breath work before, you may feel dizzy, you may feel lightheaded. I feel lightheaded and dizzy a lot of times. You'll feel tingling all over your body. You'll just feel, you'll be in your body. You know, you'll be really in the now moment, right now, within your body, okay? Which is beautiful, so. Take a deep breath and just blow it out. And we're going to breathe through our mouths, really, really full in the belly and the heart. And you'll kind of feel it go all the way up to your head. Okay, and so it'll look like this. So it's a deep, deep breath up and then just a relaxation breath out. Okay, so let's start. More and hold it. Let it out real slow. Feel your body, feel the tingle, feel your vibrations rising. Already, you may want to kind of sway back and forth. That's just what I do. You may not. Whatever is just fine. Just feel that presence. Feel the presence of just you in your body. You may need to breathe. You may not need to breathe. Right now, you have a lot of oxygen throughout all of your cells. But anything is just fine. If you need to breathe a little bit, that's good. That's good. enjoy the moment. Let all thoughts of the day or yesterday or whatever, let it all go. Just let it all go. Okay, we're going to go to number two. Once in a while, I have to do this to my mouse so that my screen doesn't go dark. All right, we're ready for breath work round number two. Okay, let's do it. More and hold. Try to keep your neck relaxed. Just feel the sensations in your body. This is your center. This is that place of stillness. Any noise that you may hear, you might hear my cat, you might hear my email ding like you just did. Just forget about all that. None of it matters. Just be here in your body. You might hear my family walking around, that's okay. Enjoy being in your body. Enjoy the frequency rising. We're going to go one more round. You might even feel emotions. You might even feel like you want to cry. Go ahead. It's all good. It definitely tends to bring up different emotions. Bliss, gratitude. Laughing, kind of giggling. All of it is just perfect. All right, last round. We'll go a little bit deeper and a little bit faster on this round. Okay. So I normally do this just to make sure that I'm inhaling through my belly first, heart second, and then let it go up. So here we go. Go 10 more. And hold. I apologize. My family's super loud right now. They're all laughing and having fun. So you can let your breath out. If you need to drink some water, that makes sense. Drink some water. Your mouth is probably super dry. So connect to that stillness. Connect to that, to just that stillness in your body. Connect to your body fully. Feel the vibrations as they're risen. Your whole body should feel tingly. Now what I want you to do now is put out your hands like this, lay them on your knees, and just sit there with your hands out on your knees, just laying on your knees. And I want you to vibrationally feel around your body. Ooh, I have 2 minutes. Just feel around your body. Feel the vibrations around your body. And I want you to see in your mind's eye, right now what I see is just a light being. She is my angelic self. And she sits right in front of me. And she's beautiful. She's really just light. She's beautiful. And allow your higher self to just place their hands in your hands, just like this, right? Just like this. And your higher self is literally giving you their energy, their frequency. So they're basically just allowing you to take some of their higher frequency light into your entire body. Receive that light, receive that, you know, that frequency. Spend the last minute or so that we have right now together here with that. It's beautiful. Your whole body should just be lit up, should just be vibrating as high as you possibly can right now in this moment. And enjoy. Whatever you feel is just perfect. Enjoy this time with your higher self. You may get messages. You may just get love and vibration from her, from him, from it. Really not a him or an it when it goes to that level. And I just want to say, have a great day. I have to go because my time is up here. Yep. Thank you very much for watching. Please hit like if you liked it and subscribe to the channel if you like this sort of content. Thank you so much. And namaste.